final Harper and the Minstrel set of the festival.
Sad.
We're going to begin our set with a song that I wrote. And then after that, we'll take some requests. If there's something you'd like to hear us play, please feel free to make a request. And this song came out of Jay leaving me with the harp many, many times. It's called Titania Dance. Titania's Dance. Played with the harp, the bow, and psaltery, and a bit of singing as well.
Thank you.
watch my lady green sleeves. For those of you who have never heard this bit before, all two of you, you see, the fair folk, they're well known for stealing away children. It's a fact. And you'll know when this has happened to you as parents, because one morning you'll wake up and there's a teenager in your house.
All-knowing teenagers.
Yes, definitely changelings. Mm-hmm. And you don't get your own child back till they're moved out.
With a large low D Irish whistle in the Celtic harp, this is based on a poem by Yeats.
Piercing to his breast, I see the breath I spot.
This song was written inspired by the Celtic and Norse legends of the fairies and the elves, the Alfar and the Shee, the wee folk. And as time progressed, their belief in them and their influence over the world dissipated. They were once a part of everyday life and Celtic legends, Celtic stories, but now, sometimes for many of us, just a memory. With that in mind, we composed this piece called Believe.
Believe, 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 believe.
dawn of every day. Just close your eyes and dream about the wonders we might weave.
If you believe. Track from our latest CD of instrumental music featuring the dulcimer, the other dulcimer, harps, flutes, recorders, and other instruments.
Yes, this is a feature instrument. When we first started, when Jay first wrote this tune, it was one we played with silver flutes because we didn't have this instrument yet. And the hammered dulcimer barged in and took it over, hijacked the song.
Years ago, when we first got together, I wrote her a song called Beloved Mine for her birthday. Mm. Well, that is...
I liked it so much, I married him.
But I thought after a dozen or so years, she needed a new birthday song.
To go with my new birthday suit.
This is called This Is Your Birthday Song. Song. This is your birthday song. My heart to thee. I hope that these words convey my heartfelt plea. This is your birthday song. is my gift to you. The feelings I've felt all these years are honest and true. My thoughts spilled out in a song. Here's a toast to your birth, to your fine face. Here's a toast to the world, your presence is made of fireplace. La 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 la. This is your birthday song. Spanish guitar here, the recorder, and very old, very beautiful love song about coming of age, all that stuff.
Luna, you're there's a song that we set the words by Shakespeare to music. And I think I'd like to close the set out with all of you with "Our Revels Now Have Ended." Although the fair will continue.
Yes. And this is our last performance, but we will be performing actually as part of the final revels beginning at 6 o'clock. We'll be
at the Big Mama's Place.
Big Mama's Place. We'll be...
We could be singing in your living room tonight through the magic of Compact Disc.
Our revels now are ended. These are actors, as I foretold you. Spirits and I've melted into air, into thin air. And like the baseless fabric of this vision, the cloud-capped towers, the gorgeous palaces, the solemn temples, the great globe itself. Insubstantial pageant faded, leave not a rack behind. We are such stuff as dreams are made on, and a little life is around it with a sleep.
The rustic duck dance it is, Jay. And you'll find out, those of you who aren't in on the joke, you'll find out why it's called the rustic duck at the very end.
Abby's playing the Celtic folk harp. This is the traditional Irish harp. This is the clarshuck. Wire strings. Thank you. gentleman sitting over there in the front row, Phil the basket. And if you'd like to actually ask us any questions about the instruments, take a closer look, ask us questions about the music. We'll be here for a few minutes. The Hopeless Romantics program is coming up in a few minutes. Not right away, but shortly.